Speaking of finding companionship in a furry friend, a Singer Island senior saw one of our stories on a local animal rescue looking for people to foster dogs. She ended up finding her perfect partner. WPTV News Channel 5's Sabir Rayford shows you why it was love at first sight.
He's the silver lining in this whole, you know, crisis.
Dog mom Denise Capriotti is passionate about her pup, Teddy.
It was the right time. God had this plan.
Denise is used to being a dog mom and mom. Her daughter is Jennifer Capriotti, an International Tennis Hall of Famer. Jennifer and her mother, Denise, used to take their Shih Tzu, Bianca, everywhere.
And we just put her in a bag and she came everywhere with us. She had her credentials.
Around the time Jennifer retired, Bianca passed away. For years, Denise has lived alone until she saw a story right here on WPTV about Furry Friends Adoption Clinic looking for people to foster dogs from seniors who were in quarantine. She ended up adopting a dog instead.
I said, I'd really like a small dog. I had a Shih Tzu. I know they're hard to find. And a couple hours later, she sent me a picture of Teddy.
It was a perfect match.
So we're doing virtual adoptions where you call us, make an appointment. We meet you outside in one of the play yards. We want it to work. We're not looking to burden anyone. I think it can be an unbelievable, incredible experience, as it has been with Denise.
As for Teddy,
I started playing with the ball and he was jumping, you know, they jump and running after it. And now he has two tennis balls and a couple of other things. And we were just watching Wimbledon before we got this conversation.
Reporting in Palm Beach County.
Good boy.
Sabir Rayford, WPTV News Channel 5.